Good evening, everyone. I'm Dan Green. Aaron Clark is off tonight. We are beginning this evening with Santa Cruz County's third fire in less than a week that has destroyed four homes. This morning, firefighters were called to a fully engulfed home on the northeast side of Watsonville. They made a grim discovery. Action News reporter May Chow has more on that. She's live with our top story.
Dan, the man living inside that home died in this fire in the house that was located on the 100 block of Pioneer Road. It was an early morning fire, and it wasn't until firefighters put out the flames about 6 hours later that they discovered the corpse. Again, the fire breaking out around 2:30 this morning. It took about 2 hours for firefighters to contain. CAL FIRE Battalion Chief Greg Estrada says they received multiple calls of a house fully engulfed in flames with someone possibly trapped inside.
The gentleman who perished in the fire, I believe he was a family member, son of the owners, and there were an estate administering the property. So I believe he did have affiliation with the property owners.
Now, by the time firefighters got to the house, the fire's intensity was so strong that crews were unable to enter the structure immediately and made the call that this would be a recovery mission instead of a rescue. The battalion chief says firefighters did a good job stopping the flames from spreading to other homes. A storage shed was destroyed and a neighboring home sustained damage to its siding. Now, Santa Cruz County Sheriff's Department not releasing the identity pending a coroner's investigation. The cause of the fire being investigated by CAL FIRE. The battalion chief says he does not suspect foul play. Dan.
Thank you very much, May. Firefighters estimate the fire caused $200,000 in damage to the house and $15,000 to a nearby home.